focus.
All right, watch and learn. Bring in the heat. Got a whole heap of lead. Your name on it.
That it? Take the lead.
About damn time!
Oh, let's go! Now's our chance!
Enough!
Say your prayer! Want some more? Got a whole heap of land with your name on it!
Yes!
Mow him down.
Bring in the heat! Got a whole heap of mags with your name on it!
Bring it!
Hope you don't mind if I fill you for the whole thing. Want some more?
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
Cloud.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah. We will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price. Deal with that.
All set.
About damn time. Choke on it, asshole. That all you got?
Yeah.
dealing with us yet.
Yeah, I hear you. Let's blow the bitch out of the sky. Is that all you got?
No need to panic. Don't overdo it.
I got it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bring me the heat. Stay down, asshole. Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Don't get caught in the open. You're up.
Any doubt. Now what?
Shit!
Ugh!
Jiba!
Barret!
Such a thing is too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Security's looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Either way,
we're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Where'd you come from?
Mow him down. Enough.
Hey, what's going on?
Bring it on!
The idea was to not get noticed.
Stealth ain't my style.
You never planned to be stealthy in the first place. Keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with Aiden.
Give me a break.
Who's that?
Yeah. One step at a time, huh? Wasn't planning on it.
Go all out.
I see you.
Gotcha.
Huh?
Come get me.
Need a light.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
Huh. A a shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days, I'm gonna tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. Upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch.